Well, we had some investors, you know, some people that were interested in really coming on board, you know, and keep the historic quality alive here.